The spectator rolls three colored dice. Now imagine, you can not only name the value of each die, but the color it corresponds to. And the best part? You don't even have to be in the same room.
So here I've got three dice. In a second, I'm gonna turn around, I'm gonna have you choose any one of these colors you want, doesn't matter. I want you to take the other two, put it in your pocket. We're not gonna use them, but the dice you do choose, put it on your hand, make sure it's flat, and keep it covered so I can't see what it is, okay?
Okay.
All right, go ahead and choose your dice now. You got it? Okay, good. I'm gonna try to read what exactly you would have gone for. The kind of personality that you are, you're passionate and fiery, which is why I would think that you would probably lean towards the red side. Not just because you have the kind of red hair, but I would have guessed you would have chosen the red dice. Is that right?
Yes.
Now, I don't want you to say the number out loud, but in your head, I want you to say it over and over and over and over again, right? And for some reason, I'm hearing you scream the number three. Is that accurate?
It sure is.
Thank you, Kelly, so much.
Mental Dice is a versatile tool that gives you extraordinary mentalist abilities under any situation. Integrate this into your existing routines for an extra layer of impossibility, or use it as a standalone multi-phase effect. The dice are always ready to perform when you are, and there's no reset.
Here's the weird part. The red one is a 6. The black one is a 4. And the white one is a 6. Is that right?
Yeah. That's very creepy.
You chose the white dice, was it?
Yeah.
Let me see. White dice. And you both peeked in here?
Yeah.
Was it a 6? And obviously it's the red dice.
That's sick.
That's crazy.
Wield your mentalist abilities like never before with Mental Dice.